not too far. J'y suis déjà.
On the move.
Advance.
Calling this system artificial intelligence is a bit of a misnomer. This thing's just as much organic as it is artificial. The nav system alone has more in common with the nervous system of an octopus than a computer. And as for tactical, well, it's very aggressive. Almost lost an eye the last time I tried to interface with one of those things.
I am at your service. Je m'en occupe.
Building a VatBread operating system from scratch is beyond me. For now. But my theory is that I can duplicate some of the networks using fiber optics on the Avenger. Still, I'd need to brush up on my alien neurobiology first. Or talk to Tigan. Maybe I should just let Central kill me now instead.
I can get there. I found their patrol.
Time to motor.
C'est parti.
Moving far.
Central have in common, it's their distrust of anything alien. I'm still amazed Central let Tigan on the ship. Still, if he's open to using Tigan's knowledge against Advent, I don't see why I can't do the same with their tech. Granted, Tigan's not a lab-grown hybrid supercomputer comprised of the DNA of at least 9 alien species, but then again, can we be sure?
I go where you tell me.
Heading to that location.
Pas besoin de demander deux fois.
Good to go.
I will go. Launch order confirmed.
I don't think Dad was as much afraid of the aliens' genetic manipulations as he was our willingness to follow down their path. He once told me the scariest thing he ever saw was the look in Dr. Valin's eyes the first time she performed an autopsy on one of them. He often wondered what work she would have produced if the commander hadn't been keeping her in check. I hope we never find out.
Watch out, I've got my eyes on.
To that position.
For a power surge. With Central, it's different. It's not fear or distrust of the aliens, just pure hatred. He blamed the aliens for all we've lost. And who can blame him? But his anger has made him short-sighted. I just hope he sees reason when I tell him what I'm really doing here. And that his pistol is well out of reach.
Vigilant.
Moving to position. Overwatch.
I will move. I will not waver.
Got it covered.
Je m'en charge.
Cloning this AI means going against everything my father stood for. It means going behind the back of my commanding officer, probably the best man I know. But this is a war, and we're not going to win this one without paying a heavy price. Funny, Central said those exact words to me the day we buried Dad.
To position.
I move.
Menace éliminée. Je repars à l'attaque.
I kept up the cardio. On it!
Moving far!
Got it covered.
Je me dirige vers les coordonnées.
This is our objective.
Somehow I expected the terminal to be different, but nope. Standard alien stuff. Got it, Commander. Got it covered.
Reloading weapon. Intent metal.
See everything.
I'm on the move. Scanning.
D'accord.
Short window to operate. We had to move quick. I love a challenge. Confirmed a successful cloning of the ship's systems. Now we just had to get past the remaining aliens. You ready for me? Back online. I'm on it.
I stand ready.
I must reload. Reapers are always vigilant.
I'm on it.
Viens par là.